to what's happening in musical theater, and some people who might pay all kinds of attention to what's happening in musical theater. If you happen to be a person who pays attention to those things, you might have heard of a little show called Hamilton. Woo-hoo! Years ago, won 11 Tony Awards. So, best musical, several best actor, best director, best writer. I don't remember what all they were, but practically the whole Tony show was just doing stuff in Hamilton because it was so awesome. We have an arrangement of that, and I picked up an arrangement that included band, and I thought, we can't leave the orchestra out of this, we gotta get the orchestra in on that too. So we added in the orchestra. Very mysteriously, the arrangement said with optional vocal. I'm going, are you kidding me? You have to have the vocals. If you know this show, you can't do it without the vocals. And so we have some very awesome people who are going to help us out over here this morning. Playing John Lawrence, the orchestra's own Kiara Mendez.
Esta canción está en una cantina y cuatro personas históricas están diciendo que ya es tiempo para la independencia, ya es tiempo de pelear con Inglaterra para hacer los Estados Unidos. Hope you enjoy it. Happy Mother's Day. Ojalá que les guste y les dé las manos.